What's up, Facebook? I thought I'd do something different and creative today, so I am going to make a beat with only these Clouds and Dirt K-Swiss Gary V shoes. These are my 1988 Ninja Turtle Bow Biters. They aren't a part of the K-Swiss, but I thought the retro feel goes with the what Gary V's all about, bringing back what used to be cool. Not that K-Swiss ever wasn't, but they're on top of the game again. So anyways, I thought I would do a beat using these shoes, not even a drumstick. I'm really challenging myself, and in the spirit of Gary, also winging it, because when you're prepared, sometimes that's when you make your best stuff. So here we go. I know right off the bat I'm going to need a bass drum, and I'm going to need a snare drum and hi-hats. So, you know, I'm probably going to do this, then get the bass to come out on that. Probably the same. I'm thinking a slap for a snare, you know, and then these can be our hi-hats, something like that. So anyone that's just tuning in, I'm making a beat only using this pair of sneakers. Thanks for tuning in. All right, so I got my mic set up, and after producing music for a while, you kind of know where the frequencies of certain sounds are supposed to be, like instruments, bass drums, snare drums. So once I record these sounds, I'm going to quickly EQ them. I'll tell you what I'm doing, but you know, I'm just going to move quick so we can focus on the music. I don't even need to pick a tempo yet because I'm just building my custom kit. So I'm not even going to a click. And I know that where to start. So I'm just going to make sure that when I smack the shit out of this shoe, it doesn't bleed into my system the wrong way. And then we're good to go. And then I want to get a double smack. It's coming in a little too high. Just turn it down a tad so I can smack the shit out of it. Oh, baby, they're great. So those are going to be my snares. I'll show you what they sound like. I'm going to get the other ones rolling first. Kick drum. I'm gonna find the lowest spot, and then I can really bring that out. I'm gonna get one more. Fuck, that hurts, but I got it. All right. So, EQ in the bass drum right now, and then I'll take my headphones off. I'm gonna get a hi-hat too. But, let's see. Turn the bass up. And the snares. I got three smacks for the snares, so then I can have like a full kit. There's one. I guess I could throw them back in now so you can hear what I'm doing so this isn't so boring. All right. So this thing is going to be the kick drum. But I'm going to really boost the lows and just setting them all up. Listen to that snare, man. Woo! I like that shit. So that's our snares without effects yet. This is going to be our kick. I'm going to bring that out now. Just some simple bass. Oh, baby! That's how I want it. Alright, so. Now I got the kick and the snare, and I think I should get the hi-hat right away. Alright, I'm gonna get a hi-hat real quick. And the hi-hat, I think I'm gonna do something like. But once again, listen to these snares, and they're not even boom bapping yet. And then the kick. Oh! And, sorry, I just got a phone call. So, yeah, okay. Now we're gonna get a hi-hat. Again, all these sounds you're hearing are right from my sneakers. It'll start to become more fun. I can't believe there's still people tuning in. I appreciate it. I enjoy talking about this shit. All right, so now record some stuff for the hi-hats. Let's see. So now we're going to have our hi-hats. I'm just going to keep two. And I'm going to start building the beat so this isn't all boring, and then we'll keep making sounds out of the shoes and keep it going. I'm still thinking of how I'm going to make an instrument with a tone so we could turn it into a keyboard. Oh shit. All right, boom, 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 boom. These are the hi-hats. Hi-hat, kick, snare. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. And I say boom. Export these as individual audio files. And now we've got our custom Facebook shoe drum kit. And I spelled drunk instead of drum. It's alright. Alright, so now I go and pull up this kit we just made. Where is it? Here we go. Phew. Okay. So now we can build the drum kit. And as soon as I put my audio in, there we go. So now I could drag those files into a drum kit and we could start rocking and rolling. I'm gonna put them into separate tracks so that I can really EQ each track and then just bounce them a lot quicker. So kick, where you at, bitch? God, that's a good kick. All right. So now I can. That knocks. So that's our kick. Now let's load in our sneaker smack snares, which should be this one. That's not it, unfortunately. That'd be hot. And that's not it, but this one is. Cool. All right, and now I'll just throw some EQs on drums. We'll add some snare effects. Almost to the fun part. God dang. Whew. That's all made with a sneaker, man. It's hard to believe. Damn, came together quick. All right, hi-hat. Let's not forget that. With a sneaker, baby. Thank you. Appreciate it. What's up, Carl? So now we got, oh, that's the point with music. You want to make it hit a little bit. You want to make you dance. Now we got to figure out, I'm just going to do like one more instrument. Something that'll create a tone. So not so much of a drum, unless it's a tune drum, but something I can get a tone out of, like a note, like something. So now I got to think like, how can this make a tone? If I could squeak, I'm trying not to use anything but my hands in these shoes. You hear a real click, click? I'm going to turn that into a keyboard. All right, this is gonna be a stretch, but I think I can do it. Turn this into a keyboard. So I just got the, like the whoosh. Man, it sounds like a hi-hat, but I think I can make something out of it. All right. Well, we'll make the sound together so you can hear what I'm doing. So I got this right now. All right, let's see. Bounce. I hope this works. It's just a thought. I think I might be able to do something cool. All right, I'm gonna drag this into my sampler. Thank you. clips on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me, Nappy Music. If you really dig it, tag Gary below. Maybe I can make him a beat. Peace. Hey, one more time. All this made with a sneaker and no instruments. Shout out K-Swiss, Gary J, 919 Clothing.